glanced around. She was staring at her coffee cup. He was trying to get his courage up by applying booze. Talk was small when they talked at all. They both knew what they wanted. There was no need to talk about it. They were old enough to scope it out and keep it loose. And she said, "You don't look like my type, but I guess you do." They left the bar, they got in this car, and they drove away. They drove to the family inn. She didn't even have to pretend she didn't know what for. He went to the desk, made his request while she waited outside. The key, and she said, "Give it to me and I'll unlock the door." And she said, "I've never done this kind of thing before, have you?"
Thank you.